going to be our 9/11 moment. It's going to be the hardest moment for many Americans in their entire lives.
Yeah, this quarantine has got me feeling like I'm locked in a prison. I got coffins for these beats, they better stay at a distance. Went to Costco for some tissue, they said two was the limit. I saw a granny try to get my hat to fight her to get it. Everybody's turning animalistic. No supplies, no food, next the world's going cannibalistic. Going crazy, we all stuck on our phone. The quarantine, Macaulay Culkin's, this a movie. We all home alone, we got bills, Mr. Gates. I wonder how the doctors feel. They gon' have to go see Dr. Phil, Mr. Gates. By the way, if you ever talk behind my back, that shit's okay. I might get sick if you come say it to my face. This shit's a pandemic, certified crisis. I remember when Corona was a beer and not a man-made virus. I remember getting sick, wasn't shit. Now we panic when we cough, sneeze, or feel like we got any type of sinus. What we do now? Only option is to pray. If you don't wanna be 6 feet under, stay six away. Stay home, hide your kids, wash your hands, be safe. It's like a Greyhound bus and it's stopping in every state. Ain't it funny? How them kids think it's funny, and they wanna go and play on spring break. Stupid kids, they gon' sleep in a bed that they made, and then be mad when them same springs that they had break. Can't escape, shit is viral. I was on it way before it hit the news. This is man-made, clickbaited, automated views. This is way more deadly than the flu, way stronger than the devil. Even he couldn't empty the church pews. You a fool if you think it's fake. Onset symptoms after 14 days until your lungs fail and you suffocate. Assisted respiration by a ventilator. Mass population declutteration, a reason to eliminate from Africa to Italy, Nigeria to Sicily. This virus 5G and has global connectivity, thieving in the night as it creeps in your vicinity and robs you of your basic motor function capabilities. So my task, before the world panics and runs out of all the masks, before discrimination of Asians becomes something we let pass, forgetting that the problem stems from something we can't grasp, before you yell conspiracy, before you tweet at Donald like it's really gonna fix the situation but you have no validity, before the stocks plummet, before every industry realizes that it's workers who slave actually run it, before total lockdown and depression and anxiety and long nights alone with no contact with society, the riots, the tanks, 90 days of support.